You don't know the power of the dark side.
What's going on, guys? It is your boy Supreme One, and welcome back to a brand new episode in my Let's Play series for Star Wars Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. So in the last episode, we arrived on Hoth, and we investigated the site where Luke had his vision of Obi-Wan Kenobi, but unfortunately, there is nothing to be sensed because I believe the Disciples of Ragnos have already been here, and they've basically, like, absorbed the energy or something. So we've made our way through the place of Hoth. We also dealt with a Wampa, and we basically followed a bunch of beacons, and I believe we are now in Echo Base, and what we need to do now is basically, I believe it's just like kill all the Imperials here and also discover what they're actually doing here, because we don't really know at this point. So yeah, let's get started. You may notice I'm using like a front camera. It's the Cam SP mod, so I can like change the camera angle. I only used it for that like opening shot there. There we go, we're back to normal now. Okay, anyway, let's start this level, shall we? So this is a brand new level. Okay, here we go. It's a new objective. Discover what the Imperials are doing in Echo Base. Okay. I believe if we wait, we can hear these guys have a conversation, but I'm not sure. Yeah. Yeah, I know that. I had to kill one. But it's not a Wampa that's going to surprise you guys. What's he running away for? Interesting. So these guys don't really like the Sith fanatics, do they? Okay, well, you say nothing scarier than the Wampa surprising you. What about a freaking Jedi? Hello there. How you doing? Didn't even get a time to, didn't even have time to speak. Oh, this guy's gonna get on the turret. Let's try and snipe him. There we go. That worked out very well. Okay. Oh, let's use the turret. Oh no! I just exploded it with my freaking lightsaber! God dang it. Okay. Have to do this the old-fashioned way. Slicing our way through with the saber. Oh, I can't believe I just destroyed the turret. Ah, you guys heard nothing. Yeah, there's no Wampas. It's probably a, might be a Jedi, who knows. Hello. Enough talking, guys. There we go. Sorry to end your life like that, but you gave me no choice. Wait, what is this lead? I actually don't know. Oh, a secret area. A secret area where there's more snowtroopers to attack us. Okay. I mean, at least I got some heals from that, I suppose. Not many, just 25 shield, but I guess it's better than nothing. Nah, you're not seeing my ID. Ah, there we go. Get out of here. So many freaking snowtroopers. It's insane. Oh, where are you running off to? Come here. There we go. Some heals here. I should probably take these, or I'm gonna end up in that freaking Bacta tank. Okay. Some heals. There we go, very nice. Oh, another droid. How are you doing? Can you move, please? Thank you. Where are we now? It's this place. Oh god, hello. Get out of here. What the hell are these? Like little circles. Alright, I don't really know. Anything I'm missing? No? Okay. Take it, take the elevator then, and go up. Okay. We have reached a checkpoint. Which is really nice indeed. Okay. No one to worry about. just your friendly neighborhood Jedi, basically. Oh, again. Well, this is a little cool area. Hello, R5 unit. How you doing? Well, that glass is been shattered. Okay. So many terminals. Oh God! That. Think you can surprise me like that? That's what you get. Just death. Okay. I can't take these heals now. Hello there. Can I? Oh God. I miss my attacks sometimes, and that's quite annoying. So this place has been blocked off. Well, I can kind of see through it. There's definitely something through there. We probably go round to there anyway. Another checkpoint. We've hit a lot of checkpoints this level. Oh, I thought this was health then. I just looked at it, it was full and just stopped. Yeah, we definitely have to get to that bit, I think. Yeah, here we go. It's right here. Right, you will not hurt me. I've got full HP and I want to keep it for as long as possible. Oh, I thought my saber was going to get caught there. Is there another one? Get out of here. Oh my, there's a lot of them here, actually. No, my health. Frick. Ah. I bet to like half my freaking swings on these guys. You're under arrest. No, you're under arrest. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I lost like 50 HP to these guys. Let's take some ammo, even though my usual I don't really use guns as often. Well, I can take them. There's no harm in doing it. Also, take these heals as well. Thank you very much. Yes, I suppose we take this elevator now. Even more snowtroopers. Trying to warm up? I don't think so. I've already lost HP. Full HP doesn't really last long, does it? What's this? Like, oh, I can peek through there. Okay. Very interesting. I don't know, there's no one here. Ah, freaking my health. Goddamn snowtroopers. Oh, this, there's a lot of terminals here.
Command center to Allura.
Allura here.
We've just finished downloading the data. The rebels must have erased everything during the evacuation. Fortunately, the computer kept logging their flight information.
And
we found Rogue Leader's flight trajectory when he left Hoth. From it, we've been able to determine that Skywalker went to Dagobah.
Dagobah?
Ah, oh, that's not good.
That sneaky little Jedi.
Oh, no. So now this Allura knows whoever that is. Well, we need to kill this guy now, don't we? Yeah. Oh!
This
Yo!
Good.
Sliced him in half.
This Allura.
Yeah, we probably should. So it looks like we've discovered what the Imperials are doing in Echo Base. Yeah, they now know about Dagobah. That's not very good. Where does this lead? Very weird. Another dead end. Oh God! Ah, Wumper! No, the Tauntaun! We need to help out the Tauntaun. Come here, Wumper. Yeah, that's right. I killed him. Sliced his head off as well. Well, I don't want my saber to touch a Tauntaun, so I'll probably kill it. Try to ride it. Oh look, he's so wounded, he almost died. Tauntaun, I'm gonna get you out of here. You're gonna be safe, okay? If I can fit through this door. Okay. Tauntaun, my friend, stay here. You be safe now, okay? Is he following me? I don't know. Dude, why are you coming back? No! You'll get hurt. Freaking Tauntauns. Okay. We got some more heals. Yes, I will take that. We also reached a checkpoint. There we go. Ammo, sure, why not? Even though I never use it. Okay, there we go. Let's see what's about to happen here.
Yes, Master.
There she is.
Dagobah. Skywalker didn't mention it in his journals.
Frick, now her master knows that dagger
to protect something.
Well done, my apprentice. Meet me there.
I wonder who that is.
Ah, you must be the saber-wielding troublemaker who neutralized our perimeter guard. Are the Jedi stretched so thin that Skywalker sends children to battle the disciples of Ragnos?
Oh no.
Fight me, coward.
Oh god, go for your saber. This is like our first official boss fight in the game, so this will be interesting. Alright, I want to be careful here. I don't want to... Oh my, my health. Oh dear. Deary me. I think I damaged her then. Oh, that was not good. That's what we need to do. I have a plan. Once I've fully regained my health. What we need to do is we need to jump on top of her so she like falls down, and when she's on the floor, we like just put our saber in her, you know. That didn't work. I think I died. I think we did it. Nah, she escapes.
We'll meet again, whelp.
God dang it!
I can't wait.
Yeah, we'll definitely be seeing her again. So return to the academy and report to Luke what we found on Hoth.
So they know about Dagobah. Master Yoda hid there, knowing his presence would be masked by the planet's strong dark side aura. If they find it...
Bad things will happen, probably.
Nothing. They must have already taken the Force energy from there.
Just as others have reported. Bespin, Endor, Coruscant, everywhere. Kyle, what about Biss?
Rosh hasn't returned. He's long overdue and we haven't heard from him.
Well, that's not good.
I sense he's still alive.
I'm going to Biss to look for him. I know some people that can get me into some of the outlying Imperial outposts. I'll see what I can find out.
Very well.
What about me? I want to help. Rosh is my friend.
You can help by staying here and completing your training.
Kyle's right. There are still missions for you to undertake. And we can't neglect the training of one of our most promising students.
Promising?
Yes. Due to your heroics on Hoth, we are promoting you to apprentice.
Yay!
Thank you, Master Skywalker. Master, Kyle.
We're now an apprentice. Very nice. Ah, here we go. So this is now the time where we can choose what style we want. So we can go for the fast style or the strong style. I think I'm going to go for strong, because fast is useful against like stormtroopers and stuff. It's easier to kill them. But we're probably going to come across even more, you know, Sith now. Now that we're getting into the next stage of the game, so I should probably go for the strong style. That will be way easier to kill the Sith. Okay, let's continue.
Master Skywalker and Master Katara at the Academy. I've been instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
Okay. So we have a new list of missions as Luke and Katara, or Kyle, have left the Academy. Okay, so here we go. We now have a whole other bunch of missions that we need to do. So guys, that's going to be it for this episode. Next episode, we're going to be starting our first mission in the new area of the game, I suppose. So yeah guys, if you did enjoy this episode, make sure to leave a like, make sure to subscribe, and I will see you next time.